comments are come from the password hacking playlist which I upload on YouTube. Unfortunately, after some time, YouTube deletes some of videos in this playlist and give me a community guideline or community guideline strike. Which videos YouTube delete is very important or essential to understand the further videos which are available in playlist. But I stop publishing videos on this topic on password hacking because I want to save my YouTube channel and I don't want YouTube terminated. But my subscribers and followers consistently ask me to upload new videos and they DM me on Twitter, Instagram and on LinkedIn and say they please upload new videos on this topic. I want to learn this topic. They send me to share private links. They are ready even to pay me the price of videos. But I don't think this is the right way to approach this or public my content which I want to share with all of you. After discussing with my subscribers and my cybersecurity friends, I decided to public my all of knowledge of password hacking in the form of a course. By publishing this course, I can save my YouTube channel and I can share my knowledge with all of you. At the end of this video, I will also give this course free to 3 people. For further information, watch the video till the end. So here is my course, Password Hacking, the ultimate guide for hackers and developers. First, let's watch the introduction and what we learn in this course section. Hey, welcome to the world's best password hacking course. In this entire course, we will learn everything about password hacking or password cracking. Thanks for giving your valuable time to this course. And I will make sure that this decision is one of the best decisions you ever take in your life. This is the only course you need for password hacking or password cracking. At the end of this course, you will be master of password hacking and password cracking. If you are a hacker, then you will be able to do anything or everything which a professional hacker can do in password hacking or password cracking. And if you are a developer, then at the end of this course, you will be able to secure your code or application from password hacking. And if you are not a hacker or developer and a techie guy, but you want to learn a password hacking for your personal security or for your family security, this course also teach you how to secure in this online world from password hacking. I will make sure that I update this course time to time, so this course never goes out of date. Have a great learning with this course and welcome again. I am a great believer that if you want to hack anything, any system or any application or anything, then first you need to learn how application or system is built. If you don't know how rule is built, then how you break it. That's why I cover sufficient topic of theory with lots of practical in this entire course. Like how password storing work in companies or in old time and in today's time. How companies store their passwords and manage their passwords. How password hacking work. What is brute force attack and how we can perform it. What is dictionary attack. How we can perform it. What the difference between brute force attack and dictionary attack. Which attack is more faster? Which attack where we need to use it? How we can create our own password cracking word list? How we can create or customize word list? How we can hack zip file? How we can hack PDF files? How we can hack office files? How we can hack SSH passwords? How we can hack FTP passwords? How we can hack SSH service password? How we can hack FTP service passwords? How password hacking work in website login pages? How you can secure your website? How you can secure yourself in digital world, how you can secure your code and a lot of things which we will cover in this entire course. And hopefully I will add much topic in this course in future. This course even have more things which I share with you recently. Now let's understand why you need to learn password hacking. In today's digital world, everything is secured by passwords. It starts with your phone lock, your social media account, your digital documents or even with your bank accounts. So learning password hacking skills is not only make you a good hacker or a great hacker, but it's also useful for to secure yourself and your family. Even if you check out the recently bigger hack, you find out that there are a major role of password hacking. So learning this skill is play an important role in anyone who are in tech field. You are maybe a hacker, developer or a techie guy. Now let's talk about pricing. This course is hosted on Udemy, so price is not in my control, but I will make sure that you get this course in lowest cost. And many people say, why you not publishing this course freely? As I say, it take a lot of efforts. As I earlier say, I can't publish it on YouTube, and if I publish this course on other platform like Udemy, I need to script my videos, I need to record my videos, I need to edit my videos, I need to publish my videos, and this take a lot of efforts and time. So I can take care of my time and efforts. And if you put yourself at my position, you find out that if you are putting that much effort, then surely you will not give anything free, because it's not justify your efforts and time. That's why I make this course paid, but I try to make this as minimum minimum as possible price. So check out the link which I given in description, and for giveaway I will give you this course free for 3 persons. For participating in giveaway, you just need to subscribe this YouTube channel, share this video with 3 friends of cybersecurity, and leave a comment why you want to enroll in this course. So check out this course and hopefully you like it and give me valuable feedback so I can more improve my course and other things. I will see you next time. Till then, keep learning, keep hacking, and keep securing the world.